Uh-oh, where are we? Uh-oh, where are we at, folks? We're in Chicago, ready to pay for some absurdly insane parking prices to hit this beautiful lake right here and hopefully bag up some really big bronze bags. Let's get it. All right, guys, so this is what I got going on right now. My electric scooter with a little pink seat on it, two rods, one with a 1/6 ounce Ned rig head and a tactical fishing gear sniper goby, which we're gonna catch some fish on that today. And I'm gonna talk about that lure a little bit more later today, but for now, just showing you that. And then we got an X Zone finesse slammer with a 3/16 ounce ball drop shot weight, round because there's gonna be rocks here. So we're just gonna zip around the harbors today. And like I said, we're gonna get some bronze bags. So hopefully we get some big ones. You know, I know we're gonna catch something today. You know, I'm pretty confident, but hopefully we get some, you know, maybe over 4 pounds. That'd be pretty cool, right? Let's go. Let's go. Turn it up, bro. On the tactical fishing gear. Freaking sniper goby. Thumped it on the wall. We got our first fish of the day on the tactical fishing gear sniper goby. Come on, dog. He put a little hurt into it. Let's go. Come on, I bet you guys didn't think I was gonna catch a smallie. And he ate the tactical fishing gear. Let's get it. Oh no, bro. He broke me off, dog. Fuck. That motherfucker broke me off. Instantly. Get him back, get him back. I got hit instantly. On the draw, oh my god, yeah, that's a good fish. That's a good fish. Got him. Hell yeah. Come on, folks. On the drop, on that tactical fishing gear, on that sniper goby, you know he wanted that. He was pissing eggs all over me. They're getting ready to spawn. But that's a, I'll take that. I'll take that. On that sniper goby. Smallmouth love them. Rivers, lakes, creeks, everywhere. All right, we got our second smallmouth of the day. Second smallie. Bought a 2.5 pounder. Let's throw them back. We just caught that one on the drop, and he ate it like instantly, so that was cool. He kind of ate it like there's more of them around, so maybe that's the case. Oh, I just got crushed. Big ass carp just jumped out there. Oh my God, oh my God. We got a giant. We got a giant, oh my God. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Get up here.
Nice job.
That's a big one.
Is
that
bass?
Yeah, smallmouth. It's getting hectic, folks. It's getting f***ing hectic. Alright, let's get this rod untangled. Yes, sir. Come on. Come on that tactical fishing gear, sniper, goby. I got a discount code in my description for these things. 15% off. Just support your boy and go cop a pack, please. They work. Like, that's for real a really nice bass. And I'm catching them. Like I said, tactical fishing gear, sniper, goby. Use the discount code in the description. You're gonna catch some Lake Michigan smallmouth just like this, man. That's a beautiful fish. Almost 3 pounds, it might be three, I don't know. It's really good. Come on, come on.